started off without doing a rock step. We went triple step, triple step, rock step. Change the hand to the mini dip. Step down, step up,
five. The main thing we talked about tonight, technique wise, that we spent most of our time talking about, was this idea of a strategic rock step where we get out of the way leaders to make sure we've got space for followers to come round on that first triple step, and how helpful that can be when we're doing the tuck turn as well. That was our main technique point.
The mini dip. We had right to right hand hold, or it's rock step, send it down, turn on the left, step, connect, reset.